We got better chicks. We got better hustlers.
Y'all chicks is burning though.
Now I heard queens get the money dollar bill, y'all, we at it too. Just that we keep the money flipping like an attitude. These Bronx bullies fully don't speak with no gratitude. These actors be acting, but actually not speaking actual. But most of us is real, though. Mess around, you lie dead. Real Bronx niggas feel my shit like fly legs. Queens niggas go to the Bronx, they bust a long sweat. Bronx niggas come with they bitches over the Bronx neck. And with these chips, the mess be the defeated one. Yankees got the Bronx kinda looking like Mohegan Sun. So we lose, you choose, and you a fool. That's Yankees versus Mets, nigga, 27 or 2. The kind of money we raking probably look like heaven to you. Because the king will make you able to make your money come biblical. And with this rap shit, don't get it backwards. We never frontin'. If it wasn't for the Bronx, you'd probably be saying.
Now if it wasn't for the Bronx, this rap shit probably never would be going on. So tell me where you from.
With a queen from Queens and Queens, yeah. Chicks from the BX, give me neck, then leave. I don't want that box, return it to the sender, yeah. I heard a lot of Bronx chicks got houses in Virginia. Better than the paper, just the other day. Not saying it's true, but that's how it's portrayed. Pete told you before, Queens niggas, fish you Queens niggas still call City Phil Shay. Yeah, that's bird of my Mets fitted. We the underdog, but somehow we still win it. Similar to Harlem niggas, less flashy when we spin it. We got both airports, we the first ones to get it. Bronx might have started this, but Queens gon' finish it. Let me Russell Simmons open up some businesses. Queens is legendary, breaking records, sipping Guinnesses. Got Guinness Book of World Records, ask Earn, we in this,
now
bitch.
Now if it wasn't for the Bronx, this rap shit probably never would be going on. So tell me where you from.
Like Papa's porridges, they hot regardlesses. Hard cold, head hard as shit. Be dropping bombs and shit. Queens weed smoke like wood. Bronx got forests. See, Queens got Queens, but Bronx bitches more like goddesses. While Queens keep on faking it.
But I'm back creating it.
Yo, that's not what KRS said.
But look at where I'm taking this. Dead in the middle with little, your head is shaking it. Rest in peace, Big Pun. Who y'all gonna replace
him? You see that king rep the South Bronx. Me, I'm from another street. Big Pun is irreplaceable. I'm just another beast.
Queens got better bitches. Every face is an 8 at least.
But Queens nights quiet in a city that don't never sleep.
I'm only crossing the bridge for good jerk chicken. Not probably cause he's sloppy, he gon' jerk you on them chickens. We all know how them uptown players play. I was born here, raised here, and this where I'ma stay.
Now if it wasn't for the Bronx, this rap shit probably never would be going on. So tell me where you from.